Good evening, doctors. Welcome again. Today we are going to discuss about LGV. What is LGV? It's lymphogranuloma venereum. Let's discuss question 19. Groove sign is mainly seen in LGV. It's lymphogranuloma venereum. How to remember groove? Please remember it, groove sign. Okay, now question 20. LGV treatment of choice is lymphogranuloma venereum. The treatment of choice in doxycycline. In lot of books there is azithromycin, but guys, on Wikipedia they give Wikipedia azithromycin, but in book it's doxy. So if you have any queries or any suggestion, you can suggest, but there is a confusion between azithro and doxy. But I read according to US guidelines that azithromycin is a drug of choice, but in this book the option given was doxycycline. Okay, so you can clear this answer in a comment box. Drug of choice for buboes in pregnant female is, in pregnancy we can give erythromycin B. Or if you think this answer is wrong, so you can put answer in a comment box and write the, okay, but I hope erythromycin is helpful. Genital elephantiasis is caused by LGV, lymphogranuloma venereum. In this LGV, even I have a patient with LGV. You can remember about 21 erythromycin is correct or not, you clear with internet or by books, and you can write in a comment box. Genital elephantiasis is a complication of LGV. In LGV patient, what happens, guys, there is a involved painless ulcer, genital ulcer. In syphilis also painless genital ulcer, but in LGV there is development of inflammation of lymph nodes, inguinal. In syphilis also there is a inguinal lymph node development, inflammation, swelling. But in LGV the lymph nodes are painful. In syphilis the lymph nodes are not painful. I saw both cases of LGV and syphilis with lymph node enlargement, but LGV lymph nodes are painful with painless genital ulcer. With syphilis, genital ulcer is painless, but lymph nodes are not painful. In herpes genitalis, the genital ulcers are very, very painful. So, hope this video is clear about LGV and about the LGV theory. I'm going to put tomorrow the video about it. And groove sign seen in LGV. LGV drug of choice is doxy. Drug of choice for buboes and pregnant female, that is erythromycin. If there is answer is not correct, you can write. Genital elephantiasis is caused by the complication of LGV, lymphogranuloma venereum. So guys, these diseases are curable in starting stages, but when there is a complication, then it's difficult to treat. So guys, have a good day. Goodbye. That's all for today. Hope this topic is clear for you. Thank you. Good day and goodbye.